See, it's double-aught buck right here. I don't know of any non-toxic buckshot. It's toxic because the lead gets into the water table. It'll stay forever and it'll never break down. Today we're gonna be trying to find us some waterfowl hunters. So right now we're gonna come underneath the Lacassine Bayou Bridge. It's a big launch that hunters use to get out on this bayou and hunt waterfowl. So we're gonna see if they had any luck this morning. It's a boat right there. See what they got. How's it going? Y'all doing all right?
Yes, sir.
Y'all had any luck this morning?
Nothing.
I saw everybody was wearing their life jacket, so check y'all's licenses. Nothing, huh? That's why they call it hunting and not killing.
That's right. You don't know unless you go.
That's right. Awesome. Cool deal. All right, we'll just check guns, shells, and then we'll be out y'all hair. Still putting back some coffee, huh?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You have your shells in here? So either you got a lot of faith in yourself or you did some missing this morning because you didn't bring too many shells.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's all I had, bud.
You're hunting migratory game birds. You do have to possess nothing but non-toxic shot. Buckshot. See, it's double-aught buck right here. I don't know of any non-toxic buckshot. It's toxic because the lead gets into the water table. It'll stay forever and it'll never break down. Tim, we got an issue, man.
What's that?
You got two buckshot shells with you.
Two buckshot shells?
Yeah. Double-aught buckshot, honestly. Which is gonna be toxic shot. It's gonna be lead shot. So I'm gonna cut one open and check it to make sure that it is toxic shot. If it is, I do have to issue a citation for it. You got two buckshot shells with you. Two. Gonna be toxic shot. I'm gonna cut one open and check it to make sure that it is toxic shot. I'll get back with you, okay? So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna cut one of these shells open and I'm gonna check it with my pliers. And if it's lead, it'll smush. And if it's steel, it won't really do anything, so. There we go. This is gonna be the shot. So we'll take it and we'll. You see how it made an imprint on it and it smushed it? Steel shot won't smush like that. And so the fact that it did tells you that it is in fact lead shot. You come over here and talk to me, Tim? So, yeah, I get it. You know, you said you didn't know it was an honest mistake.
Yes, sir,
the issue with it is, even though it was an honest mistake, let's say you didn't know it was in there and you just reached in there and grabbed it, well, that just defeats the purpose of the toxic shot law. Because whether you intended to do it or not, it's still putting toxic shot in the water. So if you have your driver's license on you, I'll go ahead and just, right. You ever been rode by us before for anything? Okay, I'll get back with you, all right? It's gonna be a class 4 citation. It is a more serious offense being in possession of lead shot while hunting migratory game birds. Sometimes mistakes happen that you just gotta handle business. So I'm gonna get you to sign on the bottom, and this is not an admission of guilt. It's only stating that you know what you're being cited for, which is possession of lead shot. While hunting MGB, anytime I get the chance to educate someone, I'm gonna take it. But it is our job to protect the resources and the environment, and some infractions are pretty serious, and you can't let it go with just a warning. Next time you know, man, I appreciate it, Tim. Have a good one, man.